So good morning, everybody. Weekend is almost upon us. I am ready. Steak is in the fridge. Wine has been bought. I got salad.
We're closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light?
You never know what you might find when you turn a corner in Sin City. And it always starts with a dame. Always with a dame. Alright, light the woman's cigarette. So we are in 1958. If I remember right, the Comstock world was in 1920, 1930? And, by this time, I think I already lost my daughter. Because see, I am a gambling man. And, probably in debt already. 1912 in the intro. Good morning, Spectre. Good morning. Excuse me, ma'am. Can I light that for ya?
Got a name, miss?
Elizabeth.
What?
You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for him.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. But you'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
Gratis?
I don't follow.
Gratis! Gratis! See what Elizabeth knows about Sally. Sally seems to be one of the, One of the girls that we saved in Bioshock 1, remember? Where you could make the choice about draining them of their atom. Or setting them free, which means that these are the orphans that were sent over into... Wretchets? No, not Wretchets. Into... Come on, brain, wake up! Not Wretched. What was the name again of the place? Rapture! Thank you. They were sent over into Rapture, where they were used for the experiments by the doctor who was like, oh no, I'll be never forgiven by my sins. They're not the same, are they? Elizabeth and the doctor. Let's find out. Oh! What?
Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know, but I know someone who does. Follow me.
Wait, I live in Rapture. What? Cool. Maybe Yukio. No promises. Cool. Yeah, before Rapture kicked the fan, I imagine, yeah? Wait, so I came
What's
from-
this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business. But I know where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful.
Is there ever such a thing as too much walking? Most definitely.
Afternoon.
Hello?
Wait, was los? Ain't you playing the ponies no more? You're too good for the boys at the track now.
What do you want? An
An autograph?
Yes. How did you know?
If we were all made from common clay, then Einstein would have remained a patent clerk. It's our responsibility to strive.
Hear, hear.
I like it here. As long as I don't bring out the picture camera, yeah? I don't want to go around making pictures.
So sad.
Don't want to take around pictures of everybody. What do you mean you look so sad? Hello? I don't have a gun yet. Can I melee?
I heard about your little friend. Such a shame.
My little friends.
Edward thinks the way to my heart is philosophical transcendence. He's brilliant. If I wanted brilliant, I'd go to bed with a book.
You're just trapped by petite bourgeois notions of romance, aren't you?
Take it whatever way you will. But a girl wants what a girl wants.
What a girl wants! What a girl needs! Now, Zach, it wasn't that funny. Singing my heart out for you, though.
Just a matter of time before Ryan's goons round up anybody talks bad about him. I mean, just look what happened to Frank Fontaine.
Was Frank the one that pretended to be dead? And Ryan the one running the show? And Ryan the one that was like, man makes a choice? Frank Fontaine was Atlas, right, the one who pretended to be dead. And Ryan was the one that we found eventually, who was like, a man makes a choice, a slave obeys, that one. Yeah?
What happened to these children? What are they?
Where have you been? Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters, atom factories.
It's grotesque.
This is the rule all little girls know.
What in the... Okay. Have I read the Sylvanas novel, Zombie? I traveled to the north last weekend, and during my travels, I actually read a book again. Hey, in this case, the Sylvanas book. I got about 100 pages in, and so far, it's the book on her brother, Liraf. Basically, they're hammering home Sylvanas had a family. I still need to go further in, but I'm saving it for next week because I need to travel again, and I'll finish it up then. But so far, I'm like the story of Liraf. That's cool. Hey, but this is great though. Like, the origin of Bioshock is being shown here rather than told in voice recordings. That is well cool. I mean, it's creepy as hell, but that is well cool.
Compromise? Is that why we came to Rapture? I could compromise in Red Hook.
We're just men and women, Alan. You hold yourself to that standard, you'll never be happy.
In what country is there a place for men like me? Men who refuse to say yes to the doubters and the parasites.
Yes, yes, but even Andrew Ryan takes a vacation.
Yes, yes.
Come on, come on. We haven't got all day.
Hey, Big Daddy is hard at work. Okay.
What do they even look like under those suits?
What you mean? They're just some kind of machine?
Oh my god, it's Batman! Bada bada bum ba bum. Bada bada bum bum. Oh wait, that's X-Men. Bada 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 bum 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 bum. Look at him go. Sander Cohen, why even ask? Greatest album, yeah. I'll be there in a flash. Numo.
Before you're allowed to vote on it. Otherwise, it's just a knee-jerk response from the uninformed. Does more harm than good.
Who would judge that? A system like that invites abuse?
Having a benevolent dictatorship takes care of that.
Benevolence isn't human nature.
Huh. Obviously, I've enjoyed hearing your thoughts on the books for a while. Oh, thank you, Zombie. Yeah, so basically what happened was I dipped out with the Shadowlands storytelling. I was like, it's not really my jam. And I've taken a break for like 6 or 7 months. So now I'm kind of feeling like coming back, and I do feel like I need to cover what happens in the Sylvanas book, as well as like finish up Sylvanas. Like a lot of people on the full story of Sylvanas has been requesting, but like what happened next though? Like how does it all come together? But the planning for that is next week I'm going to a convention. After that, I'm planning on catching up on some videos that I want to make, like the Sylvanas one, or exploring Azeroth I still need to cover. I want to do a this is what's happened so far as a preparation for Dragonflight, so people are all up to speed, like the important bits. But in order to know what important bits, I need to play through the alpha a bit more. It's probably going to be like, this is what happened to the dragon so far, but it will be fine. And then we'll see what the future's going to bring. Hell yeah.
Get on with it. Do you have any idea how valuable my time is?
Yukio, we're not playing Alpha right now, so I don't want to dive into any major lore spoilers, but that one has been debunked. That's not true. And beyond that, I don't want to dive into the story of WoW as we are playing Bioshock right now. So who knows if people want spoilers or not.
Ryan's been good to me. Few are the patrons who truly understand the struggle of the artist. But even I was a little leery when he shuttered Fontaine's business and sent that bald buck to a grave deep in the briny. But when Ryan buried all of Fontaine's pals in that department store, someone had to find a home for all those freshly minted orphans. And if I turned a dollar or two in the process, you can hardly blame me for doing well by doing good.
Doing good, eh? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Everyone wants to cut the tallest flower up there. Do something exceptional. Those parasites resent it, condemn it, or worse yet, take credit for themselves.
Nice finally consorting with the equally talented, eh? Getting recognized properly, being part of something bigger.
Enjoy, Zombie. What do I think of the gameplay? Rapture, the year that was an in-depth look at the events that shaped our lives. Yo, I want to read with this. Honestly, though, you might say, like, ooh, Bioshock 1 is, like, really old and the gameplay is, like, clunky and whatnot, but nah, it feels like it holds up immensely, to be honest. So I quite like both. Can I join? No.
We can go ahead and inherit the earth for all I care. I'm fine right here in Rapture. I got it first hand.
Ha 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 ha. Okay.
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, that it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
DeWitt? The house dick sees you, he'll toss you out on your ass again.
The house dick? What?
Got some nerve showing your face around here, pal.
Okay.
Say the word, I'll show you.
Hello, old bean.
Hello. Stay away from the house, dick, y'all.
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
I love the Elizabeth model, though. It's great. We going? I guess we going. Where's the button? Button! Ah, the Tazubaki. Hello there.
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken. Down at Surprise. You were playing the tables and...
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Is my nose bleeding by chance? So Big Daddies were not originally invented to be protecting the little girls, yeah? That just happened over time. Hello.
Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
Oh, hi!
Ooh.
I went through basic with him. Decent sword.
The past 60 months have gone past so fast that this child-friendly Christian streamer we know as Father Noble, damn right. Wholesome. No swearing. All very polite. Thank you so much, Dirty Monroe, for that beautiful 5 years.
Dr. Steinman told
five fucking years.
Judge facial symmetry.
Darling, that line actually work on anyone before closing time?
Oh yeah, there was this one person who started to use Adam to like sculpture people, right?
Sexual intimacy is no different than any other commodity, friend. You sell soybeans, I sell companionship.
It's disgusting.
That's the Bible talking, pal. That's your mother talking. What does Ryan say? Petty morality? You can keep
it. Oh, is that how it works, Yukio? Okay. Huh.
Sir, ma'am.
This is where the DMCA happens. This is where they shut down any vaults. Sorry. Was I not allowed to play on your piano? My bad. I was just enjoying myself, okay? Come on, Elizabeth! Does this work? Oh my god, it does. Nice.
Now there was a straight shooter. One of us.
I don't want to follow one of us.
You imagine having a beer with Andrew Ryan? Probably some teetotaler. Don't trust a man, don't drink, least from time to time.
Nah, Ryaz, we ended yesterday's stream with checking out a video where somebody had like commentary on the story of Bioshock. And they decided to drop the hard N-word in there.
Bonjour,
so I had
senor.
To nuke the VOD. Rip in pieces. Sweet dreams, Ivy. Sweet dreams. Oh, money. Will I be playing Bioshock 2? Maybe. Find out.
Soo-chung observe strangest of coincidences. On other side of a window, man in strange hat experimenting on Soo-chung's own creation. On plasmid. Man name of Fink. Outrage! Theft of intellectual property! But man name of Fink is no fool. Through addition of oxidizing agent, turns plasmid ingestible through stomach lining. Mr. Ryan very impressed with Soo-chung's initiative. Theft of intellectual property. Two-way street.
So, Soo-chung was the one who discovered the whole Adam thing, right? Like, if they injected Adam, if they ate the slug, they would get more Adam power. And I think he was talking about watching through a window.
Afternoon.
Like one of those tears? I think Mr. he got his DeWitt. Ideas from a different reality. I think. Do keep in mind, by the way.
Find my source inside of that club.
Cohen? What does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Oh, yay. Per usual, I'm just throwing my thoughts out there. I'm not actually looking for solid answers. I know they're out there. We'll get there. Oh, boy. This is camera, bro.
Private party. No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Cameraman. Knock, knock. It's the Beehive. Ooh la la.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist's struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he spoke of, they must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. Says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any.
All right. Oh, it looks there's three local stores that might have received invitations to Cohen's club. You could choose your current objective from the extra screen. Press O to access it. Yeah, okay. Search the Golden Rule, Rapture Records, Artist Struggle. Yeah, that's fine.
Contempt's too weak a word.
What brung you to Rapture?
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
I've known my share of Shylocks. You're no Shylock.
Wasn't that kind of debt.
Bring the girl, wipe away the debts. Howdy, Moody. And Mr. Yeah, yeah, they had Steam Summer Sale going on, and it was also like a whole bunch of discounts. Would recommend to check it out because my god, does it hold up.
Invitations to Cohen shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
So give me a gun.
I think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around.
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
Yes, we're still the same character, you below. Hi. Elizabeth, do your thing. You can't just stand in the corner and look pretty, Elizabeth. You actually need to distract.
Excuse me. The lady has some questions for you.
Yes, of course.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18-carat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
Really?
The center curbuson... Excuse me, sir.
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
Some kind of box.
I beg your pardon?
Right out of her coffin in Twilight Fields. Did you think we wouldn't notice?
I can assure you that...
The assurances of a grave robber are of no interest to me. If you hand the ring back, the matter will remain between you and me.
You come into my shop and talk this trash? I don't think so. Hit the bricks, you tramp, or I'll see to it they hit you.
Get your hands off me!
I mean...
Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up. Did you look for the mask?
Wait!
Didn't see one.
There's no other way to get us into Cohen's. It's got to be back there.
Did she just knock him out cold by kicking him in the nuts? What? Is that how it works? Okay. Fair.
Damn. Must be somewhere else.
Vanish! Did you change your name again, or is that just in my mind? Thank you very much for the 20 months. Yes, next week. Oh, time to get drunk. Time to get drunk and cuddle. Drunk and cuddle. Okay. So we just robbed an innocent man. Sorry about that. That poor man. Sebi, have you ever been kicked in the nuts? If so, have you ever been kicked hard enough in the nuts that you actually passed out from it? Because I've been kicked in the nuts before. Never did my pain receptors go like, oh my god, falling, fainting, passing out, it's done.
Any luck?
Nothing. Let's find another shop.
It's temporary.
Where should we look next? Upstairs at the artist's struggle or Rapture Records straight ahead?
Hasn't everyone been kicked in the nuts before? Is that not like a universal thing that has happened in your life? Surely. Right? How many times have I been kicked in the nuts though? Well, it's not like it's a common occurrence where I walk outside of the door and there's just a man waiting out there to kick me in the nuts, okay? That's not how it went. But surely once upon a time you've had like a ball or a kick or a something in the nether regions, no? Never black out, right? Like your pain receptors go like, mayday, mayday, but never passing out. 12 times, exactly. My immersion is ruined, all right?
This clown bothering you, say the word, I'll take care of it.
Rocket launcher toy.
How is Ryan taking over Fontaine's business any different than, say, eminent domain? It's just the hand of government.
So yeah, welcome to Burial at Sea, everybody, the DLC for Bioshock Infinite. My first time playing it.
Want someone to listen to your worries?
Buy a puppy. Me?
So far, it just seems to be like this is Bioshock as it used to be. But we gotta keep in mind, time travel is a thing. Alternate realities are a thing. Who knows where we're at?
You got a wife? Fine. That's a contract. You got a job? Fine. That's a contract. It's all business of one kind or another.
How do you like this compared to Bioshock 1 so far? Infinite is not new to me. So it's more like the other way around. And Bioshock 1 holds up very nicely. Like, Bioshock 1 is still a game I would recommend even now. So Bioshock 1 is fantastic. I understand the disconnect that people feel between Bioshock 1 and Infinite. Like, Infinite takes it in a completely different direction, quite literally, as one goes under the sea and one goes up in the air. So there's a disconnect there. But I must imagine that the moment that they revealed the ending, it had to be mind-blowing, right? But fantastic, both of them, fantastic.
See that dish I walked in with? Will you give her the star treatment, pal? That'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away.
What is this piece?
It's by Trine, but of course, covered by Mr. Reinhardt.
Morning, gems. Hello there.
Isn't it lovely?
Oh. Yes.
Oh, music does something to me. Especially something in this
place. Yes.
It's almost primal, isn't it? Part of us that exists before thought, before logic, purely sensual.
The finest music touches us in places
that we never knew existed.
Yes.
Can you turn it up? Oh, it's so intoxicating. But also powerful and masculine. Oh, yes, one feels the urge to surrender.
My guy is like, whoo! Now I like music, but she likes music. All right, my guy. Stay distracted, yeah? Can I pluck the string?
You know as well as I do, these decisions come from the entire Federal Council. If you can't trust the Council,
I'm wondering if they, like, I'm spamming a button, right, and only a couple of strings hit. I'm wondering if they're trying to portray some music by plucking the strings, but it's not landing what kind of music it might be.
Nothing. Well, only one place left.
Well, Elizabeth, how's that primal music treating ya?
I must go. Even one more
My guy is looking at his guitar in the window and he's like, if I just yoink that guitar out, I can keep the notes going, right? It's not gonna happen, pal. I'm sorry. Come on, Elizabeth, shall we get going? Bye!
Nothing?
No. Got one place left, though.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
His life will never be the same. To face the wall, to hide his embarrassment. Uh-huh. Outfits. Hi. Honestly, it would have been fantastic if there was, like, changes on his model the more she talked. That would have been cherry on top. Bum 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 ba bum.
Fontaine got taken out by Ryan's guns for one reason.
Ooh. Need to know, Peter! Taking the taint out of Fontaine! A Rapture film production of 1958!
Woo! Are you in the know?
It now comes with audio.
You doubtlessly sampled products from Fontaine Futuristics.
Of course.
But do you know why Ryan Industries saved it?
I don't know.
Frank Fontaine, business leader and benefactor of mankind? Or was he the best friend the parasite ever had? Were you aware his businesses were a front for a smuggling ring?
No!
And were you also fooled by his supposed charity work? At his free clinic, patients became test subjects.
My God.
And his orphanages were places that children disappeared into and never came out. Once they learned the truth, Rapture's Central Council called for the arrest of Fontaine Futuristics' owner. But a coward to the end, Fontaine found a hail of bullets preferable to facing justice. The council asked that Ryan Industries assume the burden of stewardship of Fontaine's ill-gotten assets. And Andrew Ryan accepted that burden for the people of Rapture. Now all citizens can enjoy these products, free of criminal taint. Now you know.
Okay. Fontaine is Atlas. Ryan is the guy that we meet at the end of Bioshock 1, yeah? Pretty sure.
Why are you wasting your time with her?
She's not that bad. What the hell, man? Aye. That's my Elizabeth.
All that unpleasantness with Fontaine seems so far behind us now.
I hope all of his crowd are enjoying themselves. Lock them.
Shall we? The Gallery of the Artist's Struggle. Lucky, oh, okay. Hey, that's the symbol they used for,
a man's home is his castle, and
for one of the upgrades.
You should never back down to an intruder in the night.
Please, come in.
Hi.
You won't have to.
Aren't you the guy from Stranger Things? I'm pretty sure I know you from Stranger Things. Were you a child actor back then?
Hey, pal. You want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course. Interesting, isn't it? An original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about art.
How does it make you feel?
I don't want to open my mouth for fear of what foolishness might tumble out.
Would you like me to tell you what it means?
Oh, would you? Oh, I would like so much to understand.
In this piece, Cohen intended to show us the struggle of the great man, condemned to breathe the swampy air of the parasite.
You see all that in that little picture? Oh, what's this one? Oh, please, it's so beautiful. What does it mean?
Oh, my dear, that is something truly extraordinary. Shall I explain?
Oh, yes, please. Tell me everything. You're so knowledgeable. Why, you must be an artist yourself.
I dabble, but I'm no Sander Cohen.
Well, you don't like the picture of Mars?
Of your own that you could show me?
Well, yes. Right over here.
You can't walk through me, my guy. Wait, you just copied that one, but you made it a different color. Wait.
You've given me so much to think about. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your service. Until tomorrow.
My guy, you just copied that picture and you gave it a different color. What? You don't think we see what's happening here? They painted Neptune too. I mean, this bunny picture, I remember from like the portraits that he was doing. Like, this is what we saw in Bioshock 1, right? That's the image for the upgrades. Don't know about this one though.
Oh, hi!
Combat Zerk! Thank you very much for the 76. Is that Liam O'Brien? I don't know. Maybe. Glock, glock, glock.
Where is he hiding that box?
Glock, I shouldn't just be putting everything in my mouth, to be honest. There's one.
There you are, you son of a bitch.
Woo! Elizabeth! I found it, Elizabeth! Don't tell the guy, okay? I found it! My guy, thank you. Mwah! Mwah! I'll be going now.
Amazing, what a few months of peace and
good. You've located the mask.
I sure did.
Alright. Best we head back to Cohen's.
Sure thing, Elizabeth. You got it.
Fine piece of work back with those shopkeeps. You've got a bit of the grifter in you.
For that, you can thank my father.
Oh, yeah?
He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
Interesting.
How am I gonna get work with my leg all busted up like this?
So, what kind of field you in?
Field?
Yeah, you know, occupation. Can't imagine what kind of employment would lead you to tag along on a job like this.
I suppose you could say I work in debt collection.
He gets that from his father. No one from my side.
What debt do I still owe you though, Elizabeth? That's what I'm wondering. Again, no spoilers, please. But I'm kind of imagining that this is... either this is an alternate version that we haven't been dealing with, or this is after the reset. If it's after the reset, then I wonder, like, what is my debt? If it's before the reset,
we'll certainly look the fools.
Trust me.
Maybe I'll be the one that says, like, nah, don't drown me, I don't want to change the timeline, but... kind of guessing it's after the reset. Elizabeth, what are we doing? Are we going back in? You know what, Elizabeth? I'm just gonna let the story tell its story. Let's go. Enter the club. Look around me some more. No, I wanna enter the club. Yoo-hoo! Party time.
Ah, very well. Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
Okay. I agree there. I agree.
So who is this fellow Cohen? Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse. He's an artist.
An artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse. I've seen his type. Gets an idea in his head, end a conversation. Don't matter who gets hurt.
We're gonna need guns. Lots and lots of guns. Ayo, Switch, load up the gun program. No? bunnies!
Fashion to embarrass me in front of my muse. My muse shall not be mocked. Fitzpatrick!
Please!
The stick!
Enter, for God's sake!
My muse shall not be mocked! Get them out of here. There shall be no failure on my canvas.
Hey, Elizabeth. Did that remind you of anything, Elizabeth?
Perhaps sure anymore. For the artist.
Well. Is this the secret hideout for Zeppla's bunny cult? Don't know what Zeppla does on the weekends, but I certainly hope it ain't this. What the hell? Hi, I could be your new muse if you like. Would you like that?
Who are you?
Name's DeWitt.
Is that right? My. This one's a real biscuit. Isn't he a biscuit, lady?
I need to ask a few questions.
Questions? Yes. Yes. It is the work of man to ask. It is the work of the artist to answer.
You've seen this girl, haven't you?
We artists see more than most. You are more than you claim to be, little songbird. Are you not?
I can't see your necklace, by the way.
Watch this one, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go. But I know the child in that photo is important to you. So many children flit away. I know where the girl is. And I will send you to her. In exchange, all I ask is a dance.
Can we dance without being hooked up, though?
I see something in you, too. Art strips away artifice. Show me who you are, and I will show you where you need to go.
Cold, son of a bitch.
Mr. DeWitt.
What?
Dance with me.
I would love it if I just go out on stage and I just start twerking my ass off, and I'll be like, is this what you want? Is this what you want?
Dance. Feel the music. Feel the music. Come. Oh, come on, DeWitt. DeWitt, I'm ashamed of you. Come on.
I shudder to think what greater price he might care to extract.
Oh, she has the bird. I picked a bird in my gameplay. Beauty. Interesting.
And pain. They can be no more separated than birth and blood.
What do you think Cohen's customers do with the children? Do they?
Sometimes. But those types lack the capital of people like Ryan and Sucho.
That's a blessing.
You saw those little sisters? You so sure? But if Su Chong had Sally, I'd know it.
How?
As I tied him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. DeWitt.
No!
Listen, we're not gonna keep...
Fitzpatrick!
How did you...
I see suffering.
How did you not see this coming?
I know how to shine a light on your pain.
We are at the start, Hunting Bird, like literally an hour in. We're slowly checking out all the little bits and pieces. Just at the beginning. Only way left to go was down. Oh, thanks for spoiling that. Game, thanks for that.
Mr. DeWitt.
Are you all right?
The fuck Sorry. Happened to you, Elizabeth?
You were
what?
Dreaming. You kept saying your daughter's name, Sally.
She's not my daughter.
I thought.
Pain and beauty. To an artist, they are parent and child.
Cohen?
I'm sending you to find your young one. No need to thank me. I'm not so sure you'll like what you find.
Uh-oh. Elizabeth, uh-oh.
Look.
Fontaine's. Ryan sent the whole thing to the bottom.
Cool.
Why would Cohen have sent Sally there?
I don't know.
Everyone has needs. I merely provide a service for those who have the means to pay. You'll find your little bird in the housewares department.
How many people do you suppose Ryan's got locked up in that place?
Enough. Fontaine had amassed something near an army. Now they're down there, spliced up and wild. All right, there's a dock up ahead.
Is this the part where I get a gun?
Takes a cold son of a bitch to do that to a living person.
What's that?
Burial at sea.
You read your residency contract with Ryan Industries? In perpetuity, we're all buried at sea.
But again, I wonder, Elizabeth, why do you look all torn up? I get a gun! Woo! Sally, are you okay?
Too comfortable. Keep your eyes open.
Are you okay? Are you okay, Sally? Wait, does this still work? Nope, she doesn't care anymore.
Seem to be some supplies this way, Mr. DeWitt.
It's Booker.
What?
Just call me Booker.
If it's all the same to you, let's leave it at Mr. DeWitt.
Killing the crab caused massive flashbacks. Sebastian, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I couldn't save you. Oh. Bring the crab. Wipe away the debts. More of you. Oh, I can't melee anymore. Oh, okay. I guess I don't have that whole hook thingy going on. They said the name of the thing! They said the thing! They said the thing! Why am I getting I Am Legend vibes from this place? Oh, that didn't actually work. Sorry, I need a different one. Crap.
Look up there. Let's have another look around. Perhaps we'll be able to find something to get us up and over.
I was still having a look, Elizabeth, but thanks for that. I was still pondering, gazing at all the things they have. I got a shield. Look! They've already invented the air grabber!
Could be handy.
A skyhook.
Skyhook? You mean the air grabber? Kids use them to ride around up on the pneumo lines.
Air grabber? Huh. constants and variables.
Constants and what?
Never mind.
Alternate reality it is. Jack, what vibe? I Am Legend vibe. It's a movie by Will Smith based on a book. Basically, there's only one man left alive. And all of the rest of the world's been turned into, like, vampires. And so, in order to make it look like he still has friends, he starts putting, like, mannequins in stores and starts talking to them. Hence why I got I Am Legend vibes. Ruxy. It's my first time playing Ruxy. Let me fucking enjoy. People, I swear. No, Mr. Streamer, I played this game already. This is actually what's happening. Shut the fuck up. Right. Hello.
Grabber stuck.
Uh-oh.
Mr. DeWitt.
Hello.
Someone's coming.
Give me a piece of the action.
All right, I got the grabber unjammed.
Yeah. Whee! Hi.
Turn my call.
Mr. DeWitt.
Yes.
Look. Housewares. That's where Cohen said we'd find Sally. The store ran trams between the three buildings. We'll need to avail ourselves of that.
Assuming it still works.
Optimism, Mr. DeWitt. It helps in situations like this.
Indeed, Yuki. Indeed. Do I know the differences between the book and the movie? Isn't it in the movie where we get, like, the whole, Daddy, I'm a butterfly? Whereas in the book, he's like, fuck it, vampires are the next evolutionary step. And this is their reality now. Like, they keep him alive in order to portray, like, we are the next step or something like that. Ah, damn right, Pixie. I heard, Steve. I heard. Right. Ding! Stand above the crowd. Gonna grab some coffee, 2 seconds. It's a really short book. I wonder if I read it before. The monsters were the vampires, whereas in the movie they were more akin to kind of zombies. I thought that the idea was that rather than it's a disease that needs to be cured and eradicated, they came to the conclusion that the disease was going to be the next evolution for mankind, as there was no more mankind left. So what we saw in the cleverness of the zombie slash vampires in I Am Legend, the whole trapping, love, pact feeling and whatnot, yes, it was different than mankind itself, yet at the same time, it was going to be the future, I think. No, it was not in the movie. No, the movie had two endings. In one, it's just GG, you lose, and in the other, GG, you win.
When did you come to Rapture?
Oh, it was, I guess around 51? No, 48?
That's a rather large gap.
Time. Life I had before. Sort of becomes a blur. 49. 49 for sure.
Uh-oh.
Damn.
You look a mess, Mr. DeWitt.
Just keep your eyes open for splicers. They can do us a whole lot worse.
Uh-oh.
Eat it up. Well, it's good for you, you know? I've never heard of birds that didn't like seeds. What's the matter with you? Do you think it's poison?
Careful. They don't look friendly.
Some fella nearby? You should be ashamed!
That's not funny! Why?
Wait. Whoa. Sorry, they were supposed to, I don't know, end themselves.
Well, there's the tram.
That splicer had no problem freezing a path for himself before.
I'm sure he'll be happy to do the same for us.
I have
that was
no
an upgrade.
Doubt he'll prove persuasive.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, from the vendor. Yeah. Okay.
Mr. DeWitt, look.
Yes? What is it, Elizabeth? What do you want me to look? I was looking at the funny haha birds. Come on. What's up?
An ice rink.
Be good at places any to look for our new friend.
It says it's on the top floor.
So we go up.
Can we go in there? Upgrades. Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
That's what I'm saying, baby.
I've got a family to feed.
Possession for less. No, I want possession upgrade. Ah, well.
How many have you had?
Way too many, Elizabeth. Way too many.
Another burst pipe.
Store sunk a few hundred feet beyond its specifications. More pressure, more burst pipes.
Okay, so no alternative path to go until we actually get the frosty bits. This poor lady. I wonder what she tried to do here. Oh, I imagine, Cole. I really wonder what it would have been like if I played Infinite before Bioshock 1. But this is kind of cool to see, like, Rapture before seemingly shit went down. Quite cool. And Victor.
Damn thing's locked.
Just getting into it. But so far, really, really good.
So little. I could turn this with a rake pick. Done.
Where'd you learn that?
Oh, it's something I picked up a long time ago.
A long time ago, Elizabeth.
Our frozen friend leaves a hell of a trail.
Friends? Of course we have friends. But I always come first.
Come on. Just let me in, okay?
Mr. DeWitt.
Fontaine? He said we're all equal down here now. We're all in the same boat. I just want a taste of some high-class food.
Splicers. I don't think they see us. If you keep quiet, maybe you can get the drop on them. Even the odds.
Yeah. Maybe even later the drop.
Do it, Eve! Take it!
Much obliged.
I mean, that worked. Anyone else? Anyone else? Ah, shit, I missed. Sorry about that. Hang on, let me fix. Come here.